He is a Pollard, isn't he? I bet he's not.
Score, lads. job, good job.
Two big lads, they've got some heart and they've thrown everything that they've got into this. I mean, these guys are tired now. The way this fight went was you went in, you intended to knock him out, that's for sure. It was clear you really tried for the knockout punch. It wasn't working for you, it didn't land, and when it did land, it was cuffing. You were landing with the inside of the glove, which of course doesn't score. Third round was amazing, not for you. The third round was awesome. Everything you threw, you landed. He's a big guy and he pressed hard against you, and he's a strong guy. And every time he moved away from you, you caught him. It's a clear win this time.